The roads, Erin, as you just said and saw, are clear. Some of the side streets, though, they're in pretty rough shape.
Yeah, let's go out live right now to News 8's Thema Ponton. She is in Auburn this morning with a check at the road conditions there. Good morning, Thema.
Well, good morning, Erin and Shannon. The roads here in Auburn on their way to being almost clear. We are here at the intersection of Court and Spring Street. And Court Street, a major artery here through Auburn, as you can see, blacktop just about pretty much for the whole of the road. Cars going through here at a pretty steady pace. Now, remember, if you are getting out this morning, be sure to clear the snow off the roof of your car. Remember, that is one of the things that you're going to need to do so that the snow doesn't fly back in someone else's windshield while they're driving. As for these side streets, not quite blacktop on the side streets, but here on Spring Street, we did see a plow come through here about an hour, hour and a half ago to make one pass on this snow. Now, as for the snow out here, if you're going to come out and shovel it or maybe just come out and play in it, it's kind of somewhere in between fluffy, so okay for shoveling, but not so okay for snowballs, so bear that in mind. But good skiing, good snowboarding, but also, as we always say, be careful out here driving. Still pretty cold out this morning, so you might hit some icy patches on the roads. We will keep an eye on the conditions for you, but now we are live in Auburn. I'm Thema Ponton, News 8.